almost ready for the opening kickoff. Long ball into the right corner, and Harris, boy, he's on the after Jets crossing, pass to the six. Hall scores! UConn leads it by a 1-0 score. 6-for-6 on UConn goals this year for Jordan Hall. Angle to the left, 28 yards out, two-man wall, goes directly into the top, and it's headed over the bar for point blank. Right-footed corner kick, arcing toward the middle, headed over the bar by Bengler for goal kick. Disappointing loss in game 3 for the UConn Huskies tonight.